I am feeling really excited about the top two, and it's kind of crazy, you know. I think throughout this whole thing, you guys and everybody else have been asking me, like, well, so how are things changed and what's different? And before this, it was just kind of like, well, you know, nothing's really, you know, it's cool. And but everything was still the same. And then now it seems like it's gotten a lot crazier and a lot more things are happening, and it feels like all of a sudden everything is different now, and it's great. It's very exciting. And the busyness is like tenfold, which is great. It's different in the sense of, you know, people being like, oh, hello you. I would like to talk to you now. You know what I mean? And just, you know, in a lot of different ways, so it's good. All any artist can ask for is new people to listen to their music, and this is a great thing for that. And it's it is really hard for, there's so many amazing musicians out there, so many amazing artists that don't get this opportunity, so this is a cool thing, you know, to have. There's just two of us left, and myself and the dogs, and yeah, to think about that, this is, you know, we've been doing this for, you know, since February, and to think that, you know, the cover's going to be in August, and it's like just me and another, you know, it's crazy. I think about it all the time. It's like, what if this happens though, for real, and I'm on the, you know, on somebody, a ton of people's coffee table, millions of people's coffee table, that it's, I don't even know. I think Graceland is my favorite record. I mean, that's hard to say, because there's so, like, I start thinking about it, and there are so many records that have influenced me or moved me in a deep way, and so to say one album is difficult, because I could just talk about that forever, but that's a record that I can listen to over and over and not get tired of it and keep noticing kind of new things that I love about it. This year at South by Southwest at the Rolling Stone party, we got to see Janelle Monáe, and it was really amazing. I don't know if it was my favorite concert of all time, but that it just kind of pops out as definitely one of the best live shows that I've ever seen. It was just, she's amazing, and it was fantastic. And my whole band was there, and we loved it. It was really, really, really cool. Favorite movie of all time? Geez Louise. Well, I told you guys I do love Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind. I think it's I really like it. And I also wrote a song about it. It's called Erasable You, and it's not released or anything. It's an unreleased song of mine. I don't think I've played it live ever either, but that movie was such an interesting, kind of weird concept that I thought it would be a cool song as well. And I wrote it with some people, and we were throwing around ideas, and I was like, yeah.